Noisy boy highway 80 alongside the man J.R.R. Yes. Now
Colin, you have been an adventure from the start. We had no idea what a great experience would follow when you started swimming, but the memories will last a lifetime. People who truly know that you are smart, loyal, and kind-hearted. You hold yourself to high standards, and I love your determination. Don't let anyone take that from you. You have had some amazing opportunities and accomplishments, and I know there are more to come. We're so proud of you and can't wait to see what the future holds. We love you.
And it's not that you're asking me for nothing. I just wanna show you how deep my love is. Cause with them girls before, I wasn't feeling so gone. But with you, girl, I'm losing control. Now I wanna do it up. So pretty. Party it up. Beyonce could holla at me, it doesn't mean nothing, cause nothing compares to the joy you bring. So, them other girls can go, they don't make me feel so gone, cause with you girl I'm losing control. Oh, now I wanna do it up, so big, party it up, so big, spend it up, so big, so the whole world knows my love for you is so big, my heart is so cause girl we are
so big.
Let's pop them bottles
so big.
Like superstars
so big.
We taking over
so big.
We got that love
so big.
Let's make it global
so big.
Let's blow it up
so big.
Yeah. I get a feeling.
as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Emma, for 17 years you've made your mark on this world, and it's been our joy to watch you grow. We can't wait to see what your future holds. We are so very proud of you.
As you look back on the 4 years you have spent as a Crown Point Bulldog, be proud of what you have accomplished. Remember the mistakes you have made. Honor your coaches with continued hard work. Never forget your teammates. Apply the lessons you have learned. And never forget the feeling of joy you get from doing something you love to do.
Emma, we love you to the moon and back.
Between Jillian and her sister Elizabeth, we have been involved in swim for over 15 years, with 3 swim clubs and 2 outstanding high school swim teams. We truly have been part of something special with each and every experience. That is what it means to be part of a swim family. We know that Jillian has made friendships along her journey in South Carolina and of course here in Crown Point that will last a lifetime. We are so proud of the heart and the perseverance that Jillian has shown over the years through the triumphs and, of course, the disappointments. We can truly say that she has had the heart of a swimmer and has shown her joy for her swimming. We also feel like swimming has helped her develop an outstanding character and gain the confidence that she will be able to use throughout the things that she does in the future. As our family closes this swim chapter in our lives, and Jillian moves on to her next great adventure, we cannot express how proud we are of her and all of her accomplishments. We look forward to and are excited to see what is next for her. We love you, Jillian, and the person that you have become.
Ethan, senior year. Unbelievable. It seems like we were just dropping you off for your first day of kindergarten. And now here you are, getting ready to fly the nest. Dad and I are so unbelievably proud of you and have loved watching you persevere through so much. You have developed into a fun-loving guy that we are so proud of. Keep up the good work and know that Dad and I are over here in your corner constantly cheering you on. We love you, buddy. This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life. This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life. I won't let the moon with friends, and then the sun came crashing in.
Matthew, already a senior. Where's the time gone? Yesterday it was Thomas the Train. Today it's Xbox Halo Edition. The games may have changed, but you haven't. You're still as fun-loving, thoughtful, and stubborn as you've always been. Your determination came at a young age, when you began walking at 7.5 months. You had things to do, and you weren't wasting your time on crawling to get them done. Be proud of what you have accomplished, son. You've come a long way and have accomplished a lot. You've made it through 12 years of schooling, homework, tests, 8 years of swimming, early and frequent practices, swim meets, long weekends, and you've surrounded yourself with a great bunch of friends. These are all great accomplishments, but your future holds even more promise. You're now a senior, approaching graduation, and you have decisions to make, decisions you can't take lightly. Just know whatever you do decide, we will be behind you 100%. We love you, son, and are proud of everything you've achieved. Just keep an open mind and do your absolute best. Good luck, and good luck to all the 22 graduating seniors. A perfect day that lasts a whole lifetime, and it never ends, cause all we have to do is hit rewind. So let's just stay in the moment, smoke some, drink some wine, reminisce, talk some, forever young is in your mind. Leave them off, they can't erase neither space nor time. So when the director yells cut, I'll be fine. I'm forever young. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever?
Watching you grow over the last 18 years and into the beautiful young woman that you are has been such an honor, and I am proud to be your mom. Also, I am proud of your dedication and hard work with school and swim these last 4 years, and also obtaining your CNA last year. You have been a loving sister to your siblings and such a fun aunt to your nieces. You have a beautiful, caring heart that shows in how you care about people, your friends, and your family. that will be an asset in your life and career that you have chosen. I can't even begin to tell you how proud your dad and I are of you. We love you so very much and want all the best for you. Love, Mom. This is from Dad, Morgan. It's been awesome to see you grow over the years. As a swimmer, we are proud of you. Continue to work as hard at your next chapter. It will be fun to sit back and watch you excel. Love you, kiddo. Dad. It must have been the way today was a fairy tale.
You got a smile, takes me to another planet. Every move you make, everything you say is right. Today was a fairy tale. Today was a fairy tale.
The only thing I have left to say is that I am very proud of who you are. Love you, Mommy.
Hi, everybody. My name is Oscar Rodriguez. Emily's my daughter. And I really can't believe that she's a senior already, that the time has gone by, the years have gone by. What I want to say about Emily is that she's a beautiful, beautiful young lady. She has been nothing but pleasure and brought nothing but love to me. Over the years, she's really worked hard. She has tried her very best to be a good person. She's a good student, and I know that she's going to go a long way in life. We try to raise her to be a moral person, a caring person. And I think we've achieved most of what we really try to do with raising her. She's a joy to have. She is giving of herself. She's passionate about what she does. She tries as hard as she can to please people around her, and everybody that knows her is always falling in love with her. I know that, like I said, she's going to go very far in life. And all I can do is sit back and watch her and continue to develop into this beautiful human being. Her mother, her brothers, everybody is very proud of her. And I think that we all wish her the best, and we will be with her. And whenever she needs us, there's not enough good things I can say about this young lady. I love her very much.
about tomorrow like we think about now? Can we survive it out there? Can we make it somehow? I guess I thought that this would never end. And suddenly it's like the women and men will pay.